There was a time in this country, a long time ago, when reading wasn't just for fags, and neither was writing. People wrote books and movies that had stories, so you cared whose ass it was and why it was farting, and I believe that time can come again.